Most people are extremely pessimistic. They love to say, oh man, what if it doesn't work out? What if that person doesn't like me? What if I don't get this job? What if I don't get that car? What if I don't get this house? But you know what? What if it does work out? What if you chose to believe that it can work out for you? That you can achieve whatever you desire? Your thoughts are extremely powerful. Your thoughts affect how you behave and how you feel. I've probably watched hundreds of videos of successful people detailing how they got to the position they're at today. And I've never heard any of them say, oh, what if it didn't work out? I wonder what would have happened. All of them had this unwavering belief that whatever they desired, they could have. Whatever they conceived in their mind, they could achieve in real life. It's very, very, very easy to trick yourself and fool yourself into believing these pessimistic ideas and passing them off as being realistic. Now, don't get me wrong. If something doesn't work out, you can move on and do something else. You can always adapt on the fly. There's definitely a fine line between belief and insanity. But the thing is, your thoughts affect how you behave. So if you're already telling yourself, I don't know if this is going to work, then most likely it won't work out positively. You have to believe in yourself when you do something. Tell yourself, I believe this is going to work, and put in the work every single day to actually make it happen. And let's say it doesn't work out, so what? You don't take losses in life. You either win or you learn. So you can take this as a learning experience and maybe try again. Or maybe you can apply these lessons to something else. It's all about your mindset. If you want something, you can have it. Everybody laughed at the Wright brothers when they said they're going to fly. Decades later, planes are normal now. We have hundreds of flights every single day. Believe in yourself. You can do anything.